Luke, here's my answer. Critical thinking is the key to success.